the adult class. You got Bill over here. You know, you got my man Rocco. We're gonna be rocking today. Today's all about legs, right, Bill?
Yep.
What are we doing? Anything special they need?
No.
No special?
Maybe a bench or a chair or something.
All right, so you got that chair.
Put it up on.
There it is, just like that.
You don't wanna do them like that. You just do them like this off the ground.
There you go.
Just like that.
You're still gonna get an awesome workout, I promise you that. I know I try them oftentimes and I can't get through them, but I'm working on it. I'm working on it, all right? Guys, we're closed. We're bringing this to you live on Instagram. We hope you love it. If you do, please share it on your social media platforms. If you miss any of this, you can go to our YouTube channel. You can pick up all of Billy's programs. But guess what? You see a lot of Rocco in there these days. Anyway, that's enough from me. I'll talk to you after this.
All right, guys, here we go. Just get up on your toes, start moving, just bounce. Nice and relaxed, stay up on your toes. Just loosen up your legs a little bit. Keep moving, keep moving. Keep going. All right, stop, guys, get your stance, start punching straight out. There you go. Try and get your hips and legs in there, shoulders. Switch it up a cuts. Straight out again, straight out, run straight out. Keep going, turn your hands over, turn that fist over, keep going, keep your elbows down, your chin down. And uppercuts again, guys. Keep going, keep going. All right, guys, up on the toes again, just bounce. Nice and relaxed, nice and easy, nice and easy. Keep moving, keep moving. All right, stop, guys. You in your stance again? Four straight punches and four uppercuts. Keep throwing. Left, right, 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 left, right. Keep going. Keep going. All right, put those hands here. Covering that chin up. Roll under those punches, guys. Slip under. Keep your elbows tucked in and your chin down. Your eyes up. Keep going. Make sure you bend at the knees and bend at the waist. Same time. Just roll under. Roll right under. Keep going. Keep your chin down. All right, stand it up, guys. Up on the toes again. Just run and punch, just like this. Nice and easy. While you're bouncing, keep going. You get about 25 seconds. Keep going. 20 more seconds. 15 seconds. Keep going. Watch your breathing. Keep going. All right, you got 10 more seconds, guys. 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Slow your breathing down a little bit. Get in your stance. Just the left jab. Snap that left jab straight out. Snap it out. All right, give me a 1, 2. Left, right. Left, right. 1, 2, 3. Left jab, right hand, left hook. Boom, boom, boom. Turn on that hook. Keep going. All right, guys, give me left uppercut, left hook. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Keep going. Keep going. Now give me right uppercut, left hook, right hand. Right, left, right. And now give me left uppercut, right hand, left hook. Left, right, left. All right, start throwing four straight punches, four uppercuts again. Keep going. Keep going. We're gonna start those jumping jacks in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, jumping jacks, guys. You got 1 minute. Try and stay up on your toes. Those hands all the way over the head. If you don't want to do that, just keep moving, just keep moving. Stay up on your toes. You got 45 seconds, guys. 40. Watch your breathing. 35. Keep going. All right, you got 30 seconds. Keep going. Breathe, breathe. Stay relaxed. Stay relaxed. Don't worry about that bell. Keep going. You got 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 more. You're almost there. You're almost there. going, keep going. 5 more seconds. Watch your breathing, slow it down, here we go. Time, guys, right there. Hands on the head and stretch. Take a deep breath, deep breath. Okay, and just stretch forward. Go as low as you can go. If you can touch the floor, touch your toes, go ahead. Stretch, stretch. Catch your breath while you're doing that. Take some deep breaths. Stand it up, guys. Just stretch your shoulders a little bit. Not too hard, not too hard. There you go, not too hard. Now stretch all the way down to the ground. Use your hands, just walk it out. Keep your legs in place if you can. There you go. Once you get out there, drop your hips, arch your back, look up, and breathe. Take some deep breaths. Deep breaths, guys. Deep breaths. Okay, let's straighten it up. Let's walk it back. There you go. Stretch those shoulders again, even though we're going to do legs. All right, guys, we'll start it out with a set of squats. Let's just do single squats until we get to 25. So we're gonna do them one at a time like this. One, two. You put your hands wherever you want, on your head, here, hips. You ready, guys? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 25. You got it, guys. Shake it out a little bit. Shake it out. Now we're gonna hit a curtsy lunge. Just be careful with this, okay? We're gonna do a single curtsy lunge. So you're gonna do first this side, boom, and then we'll alternate to the other side, single count. So be very careful with these guys. We're gonna do 20 of them, 10 per side. So here we go. One, just be careful. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10 more, 1, 2, be careful, 3, 4, 5 more, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 20. All right, shake those out. I'm sure you felt that a little bit. And we're just gonna do a lunge forward. Again, one at a time, like we just did the curtsy lunges. We're gonna go to 20, 10 per leg. Be careful, if you don't wanna do these, just do squats or just don't go quite as deep in the lunge. That's all. So remember, alternating legs. So here we go. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, careful. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last one, guys, 10. I like that, perfect time. Shake those out a little bit, guys, shake it out. We might throw a little abs in just to give the legs a little break, we'll see. We're not warmed up yet, though, so don't worry about it yet. We're gonna do a set of squats on a military count now. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2. All right, guys. Here's what we're gonna do.
Took a break.
Yep. Hopefully he grabs some more of it. We're gonna do start out in a reverse lunge position. You're gonna come up, do a squat, do a front lunge, do a squat. So it's gonna look like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, two, stay on the same leg, same leg. See if I can remember how to count. All right, you ready, guys? So from this position, come up. One, two, three, front lunge. One, two, two, one, two, three, one, two, four, one, two, five, one, two, six, one, two, seven, one, two, eight, one, two, nine, and one, two, ten. There you go. All right, let's do
the other leg.
I should have made that a double squat, but I won't.
The other leg.
Yes, I know. I'm gonna do the other leg. So start the same way. I should have made that a double squat. I won't do it. I won't do it. So here we go. One, two. That's one. One, two, two. One, two, three. One, two, four. One, two, five. One, two, six. One, two, seven. One, two, eight. One, two, nine. And one, two, and ten. There you go. Shake them out a little bit. I'll tell you what, just to give them a little break, let's do a little ab work on the ground. We'll do a, just something I didn't do the last night. We're gonna hit the lower abs and the upper abs same time. We'll try. We'll see. Let's see what we're gonna do. Hang on. How am I gonna do this? All right, you're gonna do a leg lift, you can do both, or just one, it's up to you. So you're gonna come up, boom, boom, then sit up, one, two, then go back. If you don't do them one leg at a time, you're gonna go like that, boom, sit up, boom, boom, one, two, just like that. You ready, guys? Start the leg lift, here we go, one, boom, sit up, two, sit up, three, sit up, four, sit up, five, let me go on your own pace, six, boom, seven, boom, eight, boom, nine, and last one, 10. Boom, boom. Now I want you to sit up, guys, just like this. What belly? You can't even see. Tell you what, lean back a little bit. Keep your arms like this. You're just gonna go side to side, touch the ground, just like that. If you don't want to touch the ground with your hands, twist all the way over like that. Use your sides. Hit it, guys, go. You got 30 seconds. Keep going. 25. Turn that waist. Yeah, 20 seconds. Keep going. 15 seconds. Feel that waist turn. Turn. 10 more seconds. Turn, guys. Keep going. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. You got it, guys. I want you to sit up for a second. You stretch.
Yesterday came out.
I will try one more thing, then we're going to go back to legs. I'm going to do it now. Hands up like this. Straighten your back out. Keep your back straight. Just lean back like that as far as you can and just hold that position. You got 1 minute. Just hold it. 1 minute. Keep those abs tight. You only have 50 seconds now. Stay there. 45. 40 seconds, guys. 35. Keep them tight. Do the best you can. Keep going. I got 25 seconds. Keep going. Only got 20 seconds, guys. Hang in there, hang in. You have 15 seconds. Might help if you punch a little bit like that. One hand at a time. You got 10 seconds. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, guys, we'll hop up. And we'll get back to some legs. Get a nice break then. All right, let's see how I'm gonna hit this. Let's do the, so if you have a chair or a bench or something, you can put your foot on. We're gonna do the Romanian split lunge, or whatever you call it. Used to a lot of these in Romania. All right, so.
How many?
We're gonna do 25 per leg. Look, you do the best you can. If you don't wanna do these, you can do them on the ground like this, too. Just nice and easy like that, it's a little easier. Just be careful, watch your balance. Keep your weight on the heel of your foot, too. So you're gonna pop your leg up like that. All right, let's be very careful. Let me see how I wanna do these. Do I wanna do them like normal? I'll tell you what, let's do them on a military count. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 1. You ready, guys? 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, and 10. Shake them out a little bit. Just be careful. All right, let's hit that other one. Pop that other leg up. If you can, if you don't want to, remember you can do these off the ground. So same count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, and 10. We're gonna do two more sets, but not right now. We're gonna move on to something else first. Shake them out. One, two more sets, just like that before we leave. We're gonna do a curtsy lunge with a squat. I think we're a double pump squat. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 1, and let's just do a single squat. I don't like the double. So we're gonna do one side first, and then we'll work on the other. It doesn't matter which side you do, either side. So you ready, guys? Curtsy lunge with a squat in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, and 10. Shake those out a little bit. Shake them out. Give me a little break and we'll hit the other side. Same count. Just be careful with these curtsy lunges. Watch your knees. Watch your knees. Are you all right, Rock? Guys, good? All right, other side, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, and you got a 10. Shake that out. We're gonna go back to those one-legged Romanian split lunges again. I think that's what they're called. I don't know. All right, we're gonna do the same military count, guys, that we did before. So, hop one leg up. I don't want you coming all the way up from about here to about here. You don't have to straighten your leg all the way. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, and 10. Woo. Remember, this is hitting your glutes too. There's a lot of glute work too. Okay, as soon as we're ready, we'll go up to that other leg. Pop it up on whatever you're supported on. Or you're doing them off the ground, either one. So, same count, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, and 10. Still got one more set of those, just not yet. Remember, everybody's going at their own pace on there, so you go on your own speed, you're doing as many as you want to do. You don't have to go all the way. All right, we're going to go back to that side crunch, like I said, except there's going to be a jump in the middle. So you're going to go like this. 1, 2, 3. 1. You're going to pop up like that. And then alternate to the other side. 1, 2, 3. 2. Just like that. Ready, guys? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, and 10. Shake them out. Take some deep breaths, because we're going to finish up that last set of those Romanian things. Lunges. Just be careful, guys. Be careful. Everybody okay? You good, guys? We're almost done. We're almost done. We don't have much left. All right. Here we go. Pop that leg up. Be careful. Same count. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. And 1, 2, 3, and 10. Make sure you put that leg, you don't want your leg directly underneath you, I don't think. You want it kind of out, like when you're lunging.
Further out.
I think the further out you put it, the more you're gonna hit your glutes, I think. Not an expert on this. I just know what I like to do. Okay. All right, guys, so you don't, you weight's on your front leg, but it's not directly underneath you. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. Almost there. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, and 10. Shake them out. Forgot about calves. Woo. You can do a quick, just shake your legs out. Maybe we'll do a quick one for the calves. Tell you what.
3 minutes.
We got time. We'll go to 20 on the military count. Instead of stopping at 10, and then we'll just blast out on the end. We're gonna go to 50, or as far as you can go, like 50 quick ones like that, okay? So shake them out a little bit. You should be warmed up. All right, you might need something for bounce. Come up on the balls of your feet like that. Squeeze your calves. Try not to let your heels hit the ground, and here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10 more, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5 more, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, and 1, 2, 3, and 10. So they're already on fire. So here we go. 50 we're going to. Start pumping them out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. There you go. Stretch them out a little bit, guys. Stretch them out. Or if you got a wall or somewhere you can stretch them like that, put your foot against the wall. Or hang your heels off something. You got something like this, hang your heels off, stretch. That was it, guys.
Stretch.
Now stretch out a little bit. You guys know how to stretch. Stretch your shoulder. I'm not big on stretching. Stretch your shoulders out a little bit. Stretch down the ground. Touch the ground. Take some deep breaths. There you go. Stand it up. Hands on the hips. Just rotate, guys. Be careful. Oh. Go the other way, be careful. You might get hurt. There you go. And that ought about do it.
Good job, good job. Well done, Bill. Rocco, rocking. Guys, I hope you really enjoyed that. If you did, please share this on your Instagram and social media, Facebook. Put it out there, guys. We would appreciate it. Again, if you missed any of this, you came in the middle of it, I know we had a little blip in there. I'll make sure to post this up on our YouTube channel, all right? Just a big announcement. We're still doing that with one more. We got one more food drive this Saturday from 9 to 12. So if you can come in with just one can of food, we'd appreciate it. If you want to donate a dollar, go right ahead. Go right to our website, and we'll appreciate that. All right, we're about $3,400 in cash donations, Bill. So we're doing awesome. Well, thanks to you, right? Because we're just hosting it, but we need guys like you to help support it. So. I want to say thank you to everybody out there. So it sounds like everybody's getting a bunch of hearts. I'm not sure if it's him. Rocco, give me some hearts.
Hey!
Okay. All right, you got two hearts. Bill? Ed?
Hey!
All right, no hearts. That's all right.
Thumbs down.
There you go. That's some hearts. All right, guys. We appreciate you. You could be doing anything. You're here with us, and we appreciate you. Talk to you soon.
Bye, guys.